Brody, what the hell are you doing here?
You upset I finally found you? What the hell have you done to yourself?
I haven't done anything except be who I am.
Mom and Dad said you can come home if you just drop on us.
I don't want to talk to Mom and Dad until they're ready to accept me.
But this isn't who you are. You're my little sister, Brittany.
That's not my name. Don't call me that.
Your name is Brittany.
His name is Noah.
Shane, don't.
Who the hell are you? This is between me and her.
I'm Shane. I like butting into other people's business. That's who I am. And he's Noah. He's a dude, and he always has been. You know how I know? Because I'm super gay, and I couldn't be more gay for your brother.
You should leave. Now.
Two freaks deserve each other.
Apple Dini for the lady.
How'd you know? That's my favorite.
I don't know, Lauren. I guess I just got lucky.
Have we met? Because I feel like I would remember you.
No. Although I am surprised you didn't wear your new red dress tonight.
What?
The red sundress you bought yesterday at American Apparel. You looked really sexy in it. At least you did in the dressing room.
Oh, I don't know. I didn't wear it.
You want to get out of here? You really have no excuse because your period ended on Tuesday.
What is this? Oh my God, I got it. This is why we're celebrating? Did you get champagne? Because New York, here we come.
Actually, Neil. Okay, this isn't why I did this. I can't go, and I don't want you to go either.
What?
It's just not the right time, and—
Wait, so you tell me this now, when I just got the residency? Why didn't you say something when I first applied?
Circumstances change, and—
So what are you saying now, that I have to choose between you and something I've worked my entire life for?
Neil, I love you. Do you love me?
Do I love you? I just got back from working 80 hours this week, so you can sit on your ass and maybe think of something to write about. How's that going?
Better?
Much. Thank you. Really. Thank you for everything tonight.
Anytime.
I guess I should be thanking your sister.
My sister?
Yeah. If she hadn't left her phone, none of this would have happened.
In that case, who do I send a thank you note to at that terrible sorority?